Now I think I need to apply some additional snow on certain parts. There were this bit of the vegetation here had quite a lot of snow piled upon it there, just stickling around there, and down here on our hedge and this little wall here, and we had some sitting there, and on that rooftop of that dormer window, bay window, and quite a lot of, and on some of these rocks which are placed here on their border. It's all stippled onto the right. Let's not overdo it though. This roof, I've got some on here. A fair bit on this roof as well. So along that house in the on their roof, a little stippling, and we've got some sitting on our roofs there, and there's a fair bit on this, so I've got to try and get that on. This is gouache directly from the tube. A little bit on our chimney. Right. There's a bit on a rock there. Laying over the rock. And another one there. And over, laying on the top of these little tables which are being left out here. And I've got to get on this rooftop pretty heavily with snow there, and also drag down here some bright the other side of that little courtyard in there. I need to bring that snow down there, I think. Some up on here coming over the top there. I used to go to this village when I was a little boy. I used to cycle on my bike. there's a little bit of a castellated wall. It's got drop some on there. Oh, there's on these little pots out here, and snow on that pavement. Top of these roofs, yes. Right. It's a little bit on the firs. Quite loaded, some of them. And I'll put a little up there. And this one particularly. On the top, had a few. Let's ghost out this bit. Yes, it was. Right. A little sign there. Could do that. I got enough in there. It was just little specks of snow and frost all along here. Right, let's. I've got another bit. If I do it the other side of that dark bit, dark and light, they complement each other really. A little bit on that little edge there. And as we've comes across like that, the snow. My sort of slushy track here. Just breaking up some of the edges with a little bit of gouache. So it looks a little bit more muddy. Right. It was fairly solid snow in some of these parts. Backing up a bit there. Right, I think I'm going to leave it at this. Always a danger with watercolour to overwork them, and the conventional wisdom is better to have it undercooked than overcooked. I could always go back and add some other marks and features if I feel it needs it. But if you're in doubt, it's often best to let it stay there and go with that. So anyway, that's Castle Combe in the Cotswolds. Absolutely beautiful village where they filmed a lot of the movie Dr. Dolittle. But it's been in many a film, I think.